I couldn't believe it. That thing could travel between worlds. There was no escaping it.